Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Aviation for GK. In this video, we will be discussing, what are the 10 questions that aircraft mechanic or technician or an engineer should ask him or herself before and after performing the maintenance tasks for the safety of passengers, crew and the aircraft. So, before I start with this video, if you are new to my channel, I would like to request you to subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon on YouTube, and like the page, if you are watching on Facebook so that you won't miss any of my future videos. Let's start with today's topic. First we'll go through the questions that should be asked before performing the aircraft maintenance tasks. 1. Do I have the knowledge to perform the task? 2. Do I have the technical data to perform the task? 3. Have I performed the task before? 4. Do I have the proper tools and equipment to perform the task? 5. Have I had the proper training to support the job task? 6. Am I mentally prepared to perform the job task? 7. Am I physically prepared to perform the job task? 8. Have I taken the proper safety precautions to perform the job task? 9. Do I have the resources available to perform the task? 10. Have I researched the regulations to ensure compliance? Now let's see what are the questions that should be asked ourselves after performing aircraft maintenance tasks. 1. Did I perform the job task to the best of my abilities? 2. Was the job task performed to be equal to the original? 3. Was the job task performed in accordance with appropriate data? 4. Did I use all the methods, techniques, and practices acceptable to the industry? 5. Did I perform the job tasks without pressures, stress, and distractions? 6. Did I re-inspect my work or have someone inspect my work before return to service? 7. Did I make the proper record entries for the work performed? 8. Did I perform the operational checks after the work was completed? 9. Am I willing to sign on the bottom line for the work performed? 10. Am I willing to fly in the aircraft once it is approved for the return to service? If you perform the maintenance tasks keeping these questions in mind, and answering them yourself honestly, then you should be able to answer the last question as yes with the confidence. So, that's all for today's topic. If you find this video informative, then please like, comment, and share it with others. And do not forget to like the page on Facebook, subscribe on YouTube, and follow on Instagram. If you have any queries, you can comment or reach me out on aviation4gk@gmail.com. Also on Instagram and Facebook Aviation4GK. Thank you again and see you in the next video.